was not a willing. Molag Bal is a powerful deity. For those willing to subjugate themselves, he will still bestow the gift. Nobody's ever asked me that. I think, mostly I hate what it's done to my family. I'm not sure it's really your place to judge us. My family has its problem. Let's just move on from here, okay? Don't. Just leave me alone for a bit.
Damn.
Wizards know about all kinds. Actually, now that I think, I've been really wanting to get out and explore a bit. All right, let's see what you have.
I want you to take this, to take this. To take this. That and sure, have fun. We lost Fandle, but we got Vampire Chick. So. I mean,
do you need something?
Rip Fandle, but visit the College of Winterhold. Yes, let's go. Who in the Archmage's quarters is going to tell me? Oh, is it going to be the guy in the, yeah.
Archmage or not, my room, a moth priest? What an oblivion do you need a moth priest? Fine, fine. The obvious answer is to go to the Imperial City. Sometimes they go out looking for Elder Scrolls. Lucky for you, he stopped in to do some research in the library, then left for Dragonbridge. If you hurry, you might catch him there.
We found our moth priest. Dragonbridge. Actually, before I do that, I want to see if I can't find that guy that could teach me or could sell me conjuration spells. Should be out here. Where is he? Where is anyone? No. No. Not you. Don't know where he is. Where could he be? Oh, maybe he's in here. Hall of Countenance. I don't even need to steal because I am the Archmage. So, you know, everybody that studies here, their stuff is mine. This is the guy.
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of, not within society. Thalion is the only one I know who is public about what he does. I'll teach you some of what I know, but be careful.
Oh.
So you wish to master the arcane arts?
Let's sell some stuff. What do I have? I have Banished Daedra, I have Battle Axe, Bow, Sword, Familiar Atronach, Frost Atronach, Zombie, Corpse, Soul
Oh,
Trap.
that in spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
Have. I don't have Revenant.
Now, if you'll excuse.
Did I have? Yeah, I have raised zombie and corpse.
Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Farewell. What are you doing that for?
We all, Tolfdir is master. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
I don't want any of those. Cool. Dragon Bridge. Well, I guess Statue of Meridia is our best bet. I want those, they're exclusive items. Nice. Pretty easy. So technically I can feed on like anybody. Ask people in Dragonbridge about if they saw a moth priest. The tavern seems like a good place to start. Hey.
Fate is the name. I keep the inn. Been talk of a little boy in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino. Get this. He's been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. Foolish lad.
That's not what I want, but I will get on that.
Working hard? Nah, I don't think so. Until next time.
Ask people about oh, that makes sense. Mr. Guard, hello. Perhaps you can assist me.
Have you heard? There's been he rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across the Dragon Bridge.
South from Dragon Bridge is this way. Read the vampire's note. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of the Dragon Bridge. Take the Moth Priest to 4. Bears hold up for safety until I can break his will. Malchus. Oh, it's right in front of me. Interesting rocks. Two forebears hold up. The crossbows used by the Dawn Guard fire a deadly. I don't know what that said. Oh, yeah. Kill the dog. Why the fuck would you get in the way? Armored troll? You mean anonymous Reddit user? Ha 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 ha. Is she still fighting the troll? She is. Well, let me help you with that so you can help me with these guys. You say that, but I'm going to. Bet you the Dawnguard didn't think the vampires were gonna have the dragonborn on their side, did they? So not only is there Dawnguard armor, but there's Dawnguard heavy armor. Nice. Wait, what? I don't want that.
That spell is dangerous. Keep your distance.
What the fuck? We just go back out the way we came in from. I guess so. up here. You are. I have to remember that my stuff doesn't regenerate while I'm out in the sun.
What is your command? Well,
yes, I see that.
I wish I could. Well, your thrall awaits, and we have given him the Elder Scroll.
Master,
let us hear the words of prophecy.
Of course. What is... Ah, yes, the Elder Scroll. Of course, Master.
Now, if everyone would please be quiet, I must concentrate. I see an image of a great bow. I know this weapon. It is Oriel's bow. I didn't even think. Now a voice whispers, saying,
the secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls.
Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood.
My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
Do you need something?
That was my traitor wife's. As for the other, the last that I... It seems our work is not yet done. But I have waited this long, and we are so very close now. I can wait a bit longer.
So you say...
Since he decided to make that prophecy his call, I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore. We need to find my... She'll definitely know where it is. And if we're the last time I saw her, she said that she'd go somewhere other than that. But the way she said it, someplace he would never search. It was cryptic, yet she called attention to it. Maybe. What I can't figure out... Besides, I can't... Any ideas? Used to help my mother tend. All of the ingredients for our potions came from there. She used to say that my father couldn't stand the place. Too. Oh, absolutely. That is, I don't think we'll actually trip over her there, but it's worth a look. Trust me, I lived here a very long. There's an unused inlet on the northern side of the island. That an old escape tunnel from the castle exits there. I think that's our way in.
Okay.
It's just around the side.
I guess that's where we're going. I'm probably gonna call the stream here soon. I think we'll get there at around 10, so in like 5 minutes or so, I'll stop the stream. Aha. Oh, jeez. Who's shooting at me? Okay, she's just gonna stay there, I guess. I did not notice that guy until he was right on me. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a night there. We'll work on this next time. Alrighty, it was a bit of a shorter stream, but we got some stuff done, and next time we can work more on the Dawnguard questline. Hopefully next time we can finish it, though I don't think we will be able to. It'll probably be the stream after that. Thank you guys for coming out, and I will catch y'all next time.